Muppet Newsflash. And now to Washington, D.C. for a direct call on our hotline.